Part 2. Getting ready. So as I said in the last part, because this is part 2, as I just said again, as you see in the last part, no one's coming outside. So basically, yeah. And so, as I said as well, we're going to go home, get a drink, and you'll watch me do that. And then I did not know what we were going to do, literally, at all. We're just going to be here. But normally what I do, yeah, believe this or not, just go and just watch videos. And it's on my phone now, and right now I'm recording with my phone. So, that's part of my normal plan. You are in my pocket slightly, as, because I need to walk, obviously. I don't want to hold you because the recording will be wonky, so yeah. And, right. So we're just going to walk down my street now. You can see probably everything that's happening. And then, she's going to be behind me. Be anyone following me. Right, so we're going to go through my street now. Just don't want you to see what it's called. Right, you probably saw what it's called. Oh, you've probably seen before. No, actually, probably haven't. Oh, you may not know before when I said as something something, because I might not upload part one. I just might make this a whole video. What I did at part one wasn't really important, but I showed who answered when I called to leave. Yeah, look in the house there. What's that? No. Okay, fine. I'll put you on pause until I get a drink, because I'm not going to get it straight away. Well, I might, but I need to tell my mom and dad that, yeah. Okay, in a minute.
Ready, come here, boy. Come here. Kiss. Bye, boy. Bye. Oh, boy, come here, how can you hurt? Got it.